All who desire a deeper study in the Word of God are invited to join Bishop Wooden for the next Ministers in Training class to be held Tuesday, May 4th at 7:30 p.m. Please plan to meet in the sanctuary. Everyone is invited to join us for intercessory prayer to be held Wednesday, May 5th at 6:30 p.m. Please join us around the altar. Calling all parents, grandparents, families, teachers, social workers, therapists, and supporters of youth. Anxiety, depression, suicide, loneliness, fear, drugs and alcohol, human trafficking, and sexual immorality are just a few of the enemies which attack our youth daily. Let's go to war on their behalf through prayer. Join Elder John Amanchukwu with parents in prayer every first and third Wednesday at 6 a.m. The new conference call number is 351-888-6425, and an access code is not required. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God-first experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Ladies, be sure to make time to join the weekly Women's Ministry Prayer Call held every Thursday from noon to 12:30 p.m. Join First Lady Pamela Wooden and the women as they stop and pray at noonday. Prayer requests can be sent to ursisters@powooden.org. We are calling all of the K-12 youth worshiping servants who worship God to join our youth pastor, John Amanchukwu, every Wednesday at 7 p.m. for Youth Bible Study. He will continue in the series, Faith That Works, and will minister from James 4. Please send an email to gn@powooden.org to receive the Zoom link, and be sure to share it with a friend. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will seat all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Be sure to save the date for the New Horizon District Consecration Union to be held Monday, May 17th and Tuesday, May 18th, both days at 7:30 p.m. It will be hosted by Pastor Michael Reddick at City of Refuge Christian Center, Church of God in Christ, located at 737 South McDaniel Street in Enfield, North Carolina. Join us for a power-packed revival sermon series on the Book of Psalms beginning Friday, May 7th at 7 p.m. here at the Upper Room. Get ready to sing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs. Yes, gospel music with meaning, legacy, and depth. Youth Pastor John Amanchukwu will deliver an inspiring message, and we're also pleased to welcome guest psalmist Yael Hilton. This is the place to be if you're longing to increase your fervor towards the things of God through sound Bible-based teaching, build lasting relationships with like-minded believers, and worship your way through the rigors of everyday life. Come experience Psalm Friday for yourself and bring a friend or two or three